around with it a bit. Trying to trick the old game. Let me see if this works. Check on my phone. It works. Should I do toge? Ooh. Which one can I do? What do I have? I have that, but I have this. Oh, well, I want this. This.
Keep your eye on the sharp turns. You only have one other driver to worry about.
Difference. I still won. Okay. I get to go to the next stage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You made the semis. Stay focused.
Look at that bumper. Not bad. Thank you.
One more run and the event's ours. Just do your best, kid.
Okay. Take it.
Excuse me.
Okay, he's done. He's done. Cheddar. Okay. Station point.
Half a million. Look at you go.
And that money. That's what I like about Part One. That's what I like about Part One. You're gonna manage the team. That's what people want. All right. Let me share the stream. Not that I know it's working good. Okay. Share on the Facebook group. Okay, back to the stream. Sorry about that.
Let's see.
24 hours of Le Mans is a 24-hour race on one of the world's most challenging circuits, the prestigious Circuit de la Sarthe.
Look, if you're going to race, you need a car.
Can we buy that? Ooh, we can buy that. Buy one of these. I wish I could buy that. I wanna buy all that. Let's buy this one. Ooh, okay. The one is so you can cheat, basically. 5 second difference, that's significant. be able to do it. See them.
And we can do it. Booty. Concentrate. It becomes dark.
We're 6 hours into this race.
I've memorized the tracks in this one. But you're dead. What the hell? 7 second difference now? No way, dude. To the last second. Really, a 7 second difference. It's insane, dude. That is pretty insane. See him again. Halfway through the race almost. I'm on. I can see him. 5 second difference. Handbrake. See him.
We're now 18 hours into this event.
Yes. How about the head of my class, or... my class? I don't know. No, I didn't. I was like in the middle of my class. Okay. Try there. Oof. Rock global points. Even though I should count for European.
Season 3 is a chance for us to show them what we got. Let's win some races.
Nissan Skyline. Oh, looks like I'm probably doing the Nissan Skyline. Yep.
Follow this driver's lead on this course, then overtake him. Come on.
that skyline. That car. This is a skyline, baby. See, they have this track at the New York Grid game. I know it all too well. Little tires, boy. Oh, okay, you wanna fuck with me? Bouncy, bouncy. Oh, so sad. Tito Richo Monterey? Perfect. Bro. This track. Tears it up.
National badge. Let's stay in the U.S.
All right. That's a good idea.
Nice race. That'll improve our bottom line.
That's good.
That's good. Need more sponsors. Check my sponsors. The only car I can get. A lot of damage though, but that's good. Got it still. I think after I complete the first part, I can hire a new driver. A teammate.
Keep ahead of this guy. He's right behind you in the standings.
Bastards.
The other driver?
That's all I care about.
See?
Need all that money.
Well done, Chief. You've earned the ARL Pro Badge. You are now qualified to enter a lot more events in the U.S. Well done, Chief. Nice win. And the money's not bad either.
Yes.
You're a seasoned pro now. The new garage fits two cars, so let's add another driver. Both of you will ride in each race, doubling our chances of winning the big bucks. We'll have to pay the new driver a signing bonus, plus a percentage of their winnings. There are a lot of pretenders out there, so be very careful in choosing. This guy? Okay, you're the boss.
Okay. I don't even know what they were racing that old Mustang. Stands no chance.
Thank you.
sorry. I don't know when they allow that. Or stance, no chance. Yeah. My teammate advanced, that's good.
Nice going, kid. We're in the semifinals.
Okay, that's better. Skyline. Ground, baby. Godzilla. Coming, baby. It's Godzilla. Godzilla. Don't fuck with Godzilla. Are my teammate lost? Yeah, he lost. That's okay. He'll make some money. Okay, thank you. Okay, super nice, he lets me win.
Buy a race car. I'm obviously gonna pick the freak skyline. No questions asked there. Come on, dude, don't ram your own teammate.
see me, buddy. Nice. Okay. All right. That's a good teammate. Money from them. I got that license.
Well done, Chief. You've earned the J-Speed Super 2 license. You've opened up a new level of events in Japan.
Okay.
Well done, Chief. Big win. That's the most money you've made yet.
Okay. race, 3,200. Okay, this gets replaced with this.
Hours of Le Mans. Ooh. Is a 24-hour race on, yes, one of the world's...
What do we got? Got this? Can't afford any TT1 cars. Buddy, I'm sorry. Wanna ram you?
Oh yes, there you are in my mirrors. Can you see me just ahead of you?
Yes sir, I do.
We're 6 hours into this race.
like that. Almost. Time-wise. Serve a lot of energy to make this race work. You're coming. The tires is really good in this game. Come on. efficient with this car. Come on, baby. Up on my class. Perfect. The GT1 was just all the Aston Martins. That's stupid. I like that Aston Martin though.
Is a great way to earn money quickly.
That's a bunch of shit.
You get a fixed amount for each race, plus bonuses for exceeding expectations. Problem is, it doesn't help increase your reputation as much as racing for your own team.
It's a bunch of bullshit. Let me try this. Let's try to earn money for... I think. We need money. We almost have enough for a race car now. But I like this track, so we got a chance. Like an expert at this track. Excuse me, you're on my way. Crash out of the track.
Thank you. Good job! You did it!
Hello. Dodge Viper. Good money. My teammate failed. It's okay.
Follow this driver's lead on this course.
How's it going? Come on, dude! That doesn't work like that in real life.
Stay sharp, you're doing well.
Such shitty luck. Super shitty luck. Okay.
This guy's leading the day, so he's the one to beat.
Halfway through the race, though.
Let me see. Ugh, my TV.
That's the most money you've made yet.
He's only pretty buff. Those are good sponsors. We gotta get a bank sponsors, basically. Alright. This one. we go. Dude, he sucked. Didn't even finish.
Keep ahead of this guy.
Okay. Each other.
You're too close to the Euro B license. Keep racing in Europe. Well done, Chief. You won. We can really use that prize money.
Good. Buy a race car. Fila, wow. $3,000 finished the race. Skyline, bro. Can't turn down using a skyline.
You may have won last season.
Ooh, I know this track. Let's see.
Nice race. That'll improve our bottom line.
I'm gonna save it. Saving it because food's here. Thank you for watching. You could be watching perhaps a rerun of this. Thank you for watching it anyways. I'll see you around. And soon I'll have a new toy, but you'll see.